Did you push this button, man?
Yeah, it's on now.
All right, we're having a news conference for the opening of the MacChef show.
All right, would you introduce yourself, please?
But are we wearing the bugle beads?
I'm the beauty consultant on all matters, primarily face makeup.
I want to be alone.
You are alone. Don't worry about it.
Okay,
and,
okay.
And this is our... Will you introduce yourself? Because my teeth are falling. Oh, that's sick. You look sick, Louis.
Who is the gentleman?
We'll go to the head of the...
Wait, this is our director.
Cinematography department.
Okay, could you look into the camera, sir, so we can get a better look at you? I'm zooming in.
Yes. On what?
On you, dear.
I am not ready for my close-up. Call Mr. DeMille.
Okay. Well, I thought that was very good. And the lady to your left with the checkered hat, you didn't introduce yourself.
I'm the model.
I'm Mona.
Oh, you're Mona.
Mona Lisa.
All right.
And this is our chief model.
Oh, and what is your name, dear?
Louisa.
Louisa, I'm coming in close, oh dear. Give us a good look.
Isn't she cute?
Is this what the new look is for the fall?
Absolutely. And these are our...
She is our new star for the autumn showing.
Okay, wait, sir, I'm sorry. Let me get the camera on you. Would you explain that again?
This is our exciting new model Folio.
Yes.
No centerfold. Put it down. Let us see your face.
Sweetheart, could you please get in closer to the gentleman so I can get you into the camera?
And
Mona, I can't get you in either,
dear. We will be introducing Folio.
Oh, I got gas.
Oh, let it out, dear. Let it out. They are large, aren't they?
Just one.
Maybe you should.
Okay.
Super beauty, damn it, fixed.
And this is, what is this?
Oh, our director.
Where is the director, please?
Rodriguez. Mona.
Oh, he's gorgeous. Could you have a word?
Yeah, he's not there.
He's not feeling well right now.
The camera's shaking because I'm laughing.
He's not doing well.
Sir,
we'd like
could
to...
you explain what you're planning to produce or direct?
He does that well.
Now, I see there's a gentleman coming in through the back door.
This is our reporter.
Could you introduce him to us, sir? Could you please go by the director or the model? I guess you're one of the male models.
Yeah, this is Simple Simon.
Yes,
Simple.
Come over with the model.
Simple. Come on in, Simple.
What is his name?
Simon?
Simple Simon.
Simple Simon.
Down,
I think he's fabulous.
Yes. Well,
he
came to us through Lawrence O'Brien.
Oh, I think he is absolutely...
A little shy.
Could you introduce yourself to us, sir?
I don't...
Simple.
Oh, we're just friends. Don't be nervous.
Speak right into the microphone.
Don't be nervous,
sir. He's not been well either. But listen, we have this whole new line coming up.
Oh, wait, dear, let me... I can't get you all in.
Thank God.
Give me a chance. Go ahead, Mona.
We have good hands.
Go ahead, Mona.
Well, we have this new line coming up.
Uh-huh.
And the centerfold is going to be all... 1, 2, 4. You two. Come on in. All 5 of us naked.
Oh,
and
I
won't that be exciting?
Can we get the director in the background there?
The director. Who's the director?
I think we should get closer.
Yes,
yeah,
no.
Director, come on
in. Do a profile. You're always going to
throw. Oh, I just love it.
I know, and I'm just have a very nice... We're secret lovers.
Oh, I just love it.
You what?
Oh, I think you people are wonderful.
Well, she's had an accident.
You're two sets of teeth are showing. But this looks good.
Very good.
I'm so haunted, darlings.
You remember the stupid guy? Well, he did her hair.
That
looks funny.
All you have to do is open your mouth, and it's hilarious.
Darling, I'm so haunted.
These two are...
Come in closer. We're doing it. Mr. DeMille is...